Tom? I don't know why I'm whispering, but so there's this. It was over here, and I was like, I don't recognize this fabric. What is this? What is this? It's like different. It's like, you know, a dollar and that. So nice. So I pulled it out, and lo and behold, it's a cape. Here's the hood. So if you ever ask yourself, how would Delia wear a cape? Well, that probably, I mean, it could have been like a fairy or leprechaun, but it's probably my mom, which is like close enough. She's pretty like fake sometimes. Anyways, thanks, Mom. So, but seriously, I've never seen this before. So this is one way you could wear. New to the tree, so I got some chores to do today before I go out and play. It will feel so very good to get things done, to get things straight, get things in order. Ew. Drool. How useful knowing where things are. Wind me up. Wind me up. Wind me up for this day. Coffee in my system. I made it for the family. Saturday edition. Dash of salt. Some cookies of life. Oh, it looks like a little ear. Real life filters. Oh, some coconut oil. Yep, filtered water. Pour some puesto. Yeah. Anyway, so. And we're renting some equipment to, like, make a trench. Backhoe. That's kind of exciting. That's pretty exciting. Of course, I'm gonna try to drive it. It'll be fun. Oh, kisses on my elbow. Thank you. Me. Oh, kiss on my shoulder. Thank you. Oh, kiss right there. Oh, thank you. Oh, pass me. Oh, you're so smoochy. Oh, thanks, thanks. Oh, yeah, right there. Oh, yeah, okay. Smooches to you. Oh, yeah, yeah. And I did work. I had a whole conversation with my dad. Forgiveness takes work. Forgiveness takes putting yourself in a position to try to get past. And it also takes that person support, like giving to you, because that is work, that is time, it's work, it's effort to forgive. Okay, so that's what I'm learning about forgiveness. I was reminded today. Yeah. Oh, people really seemed to like the lantern last night. That was so cute. I know. I mean, big people are fine, but the little, like, the little people's faces? Okay.